to India, some of you might remember, I went off in the end of October for 5 weeks to India, to Rajasthan, to Udaipur, which is where Finney and Glory Philip are in Philadelphia Bible College and the Sacred Few School. It's where Janet Halford is at the moment. I had a sneaking suspicion fairly early on when I went that that might not be the only visit. And in fact, God surprised me at the time by giving me a much longer visa than I'd actually asked for, with multiple entries to India, not just one. So I'm actually using up the rest of that year's visa this time. So I shall be back in September. So heading to Udaipur again, Philadelphia Bible College again to start with. But then I'm also heading in June, I think it'll be, to Deepti down in Kerala to spend about a month there as well. So excited. I think it's just dawning on me that 6.5 months is quite a long time. But yeah, it's just exciting really to be on a journey. I don't know what's going to happen next. But I think one of the things I feel God's teaching me is not to worry too much about the long distance future, because there is a path and He will reveal that to me as I need to know, and I just need to follow the signs that He sets. So.
Excellent.